What's up, everybody? It's Parallax Abstraction, and welcome back to Retro Flashback Plays Star Wars Republic Commando. So, we got a few missions in last time in our first episode, and oh god, I gotta deal with these menus again. Get to the thing and the button. Alright. So, where we left off last time, we actually got a little bit of our mission briefing. We moved on to Geonosis now, and we have to advance forward to the core ship. I'm not sure if this is going to give that briefing again or not, so let's see where we're at here.
Delta, a few clicks down this canyon is a disabled droid core ship.
Oh, it will.
We need
okay.
You to infiltrate the core ship and retrieve its launch codes.
The core ship.
Giving us the edge we need to halt the evacuation of the Separatist fleet. Advance via the canyon and effect entry any way you can.
Any intel on the enemy forces in this area?
The core ship is protected by a large anti-air turret, and initial scans reveal a substantial droid presence.
See, I love little details like that. You can step on the bugs and they actually die.
There's a passage up ahead that should lead to the next canyon.
All right, let's get to it, squad.
Good, Delta. And don't come back without those launch codes.
Alien down. What's up? Look through that rock slide, sir. Fresh ammo. Got one for the enemy down.
We could use a
hold
heater, Delta.
All right. Let's go deal with that. We'll keep the creepy flying bug things at bay.
You should have run away, dummy.
Yes, why didn't I think of that? Sit down. All right. Let's move up.
We can take him out from here.
Moving into position.
Get him, boys!
Look, Commando, we sure could use your help, sir.
Hang tight,
oh, yeah,
right,
they're on our
Delta
side.
Delta squad on our way.
Ah, that was a little
bit loud.
Look
out behind you!
You dumbass.
It's one of ours.
Friggin' stormtroopers, man. God, they're stupid.
Man that turret, Delta.
I got your back.
Ah, turret. Yeah, I mean, I could do that too, probably, but let's see how well the AI handles it. Munchy, munchy. He is all right with it.
Seth, how many kills you got today, Psycho?
More than you, wise guy.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer. Just having a little fun.
Seriously. Let them have their fun. Commander permits it.
These bugs just won't quit.
Good. More bugs. More kills.
Well, that's a little dark, but it's also kind of funny. You done yet? Yeah, he definitely is a bit of a slow aimer, though that may be the turret's fault as well. Alright, let's just push up here. I don't know if these guys just come endlessly. They may very well, actually. Alright, Sev, come on up. Whoop, Sev.
Back it up, Delta.
Never saw it coming.
Sure. I don't think we need any cover from there now.
Ammunition spent, sir.
Can I pick that up? Elite beam weapon. Hello? Well, the thing takes a long time to spin up, but it will wreck some fools. Holy jeez. This is kind of cool. Oh, no you didn't. No you didn't. Oh, maybe you did. Zone beam weapon doesn't do much damage to him, as it turns out.
Delta needs a revive, Commander.
Get him up.
We love Delta.
I'm heading there now. 07, ready for duty.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
Moving to your mark.
Doing all right now. Got one.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
On my way.
I have one person in
it.
We got your back, 3-8. Feeling better.
Wait, where is this guy hiding? Oh, is he still hiding back here? Scourge, get your ass over here.
He left.
I'm on it. Better myself.
Oh jeez. That was a very intense squash. All right,
looks
come
like
on, boys.
Through that wreckage, sir.
Get on her.
Watch my back, Deltas.
Get clear!
Oh, almost blew that guy up. Oh, well. Close. Stabby, stabby.
Watch out for those pikes. Reloading.
This guy seems to have a bit of an issue. Oh, well. We ended his pain. Oh, Canyon!
This is Deltas. Down we go.
Canyons of Death. I'm sure this will be a walk in the park.
Cut the chatter, Seb.
You're a real buzzkill, aren't you?
Aircraft.
Don't worry. They're not looking for us.
We got warriors,
sir.
Not sniping very quickly, Seb.
Busted.
Way to take one down, Delta Lead.
You, back now.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. It's all right. Didn't mean to get all up in your business there.
6-2, combat ready.
Cancel maneuver.
Took some fire.
Oh, crap.
Eliminate target.
Right, I forgot I can focus fire on one target.
Got a Delta down.
Yeah, because you guys aren't focusing. Damn it! Cover, you twit balls. This is gonna go south, I think. Yep. Unfortunately, this is a problem you will have on occasion in this game, is guys who are less than ideal at actually handling things on their own in an open area. Sometimes you will tell them to focus fire on a target and they will fail to do so, or they will focus on the wrong target, or stand out in the open getting mashed from all sides, that kind of thing. So you do have to babysit a little bit. Not as much as other games, but some.
6-2 powering up.
Eliminate target.
You focus on him. Oh, there we go. Oh, we wrecked his face that time. That went much better that time. I do love that windshield wiper effect. I think that's really funny.
On my way, squad leader.
Hey. Get away from my boy. Oh, he's jumping.
6-2.
The guy getting Becta got himself killed. There's some kind of sad irony in that. Alright, I'll deal with you.
Heal up, Delta.
Yes, sir.
You heal first. You need it more than me.
I'm good as new, sir. Feeling much better now.
I do like the fact that, you know, in the middle of all these random battlefields, there just happens to be a buttload of healing stations lying around. That's convenient, you know? Hey, you're in the middle of this alien world getting constantly attacked by bugs. Oh, no, don't worry. There's a portable hospital right there. There's nothing to worry about. It's fine.
Establishing position.
I do find that kind of funny.
That was easy.
Snipey,
snipey.
Double sniping positions makes this even more like shooting fish in a barrel.
Powering up.
Before they even know what's going on, they're getting launched.
Nice clean hit, sir.
Who are you guys?
Eliminate target.
See, there's little bits here too. Like, I love this attention to detail. Like, you can blow their, armor off if you, process of taking them out. And I think if you actually hit the anti-armor spot, or the spots where you've taken off the armor, I believe you do more damage.
Understood. Updating mission parameters now.
Stop with the shaking. The shaking on this is definitely way too, heavy.
This looks like a good spot to set up a grenade position, Deltas.
07 down. Someone help him.
Damn it, 07.
Go help him, Deltas.
I was gonna help him, but that's fine. Shoot!
Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
Moving into position. Dropping a charge.
Let's go, Delta.
Catching fire.
There we go. Alright. Hold them back a little bit better here.
Take them out from there,
Delta. One guy's up.
Nice shot. You defect. Now.
I'm heading there now. Need to engage the enemy. Back to applying.
There's a turret up there. That helps a lot.
Pack it up, don't.
Retrieving backup.
All right, I think we can move forward now.
Eliminate target.
Self up.
Delta down.
Yeah, droids.
Assisting Delta 4-0. Be right back. 7840.
Come on, guys,
Delta
get him.
Forming up. Eliminate target. It done.
So as you can see here, this he's kind of standing out in the middle of nowhere, not necessarily doing the best. He's not exactly placed in the most ideal way possible.
Help him, Delta 40.
Commander needs assistance, Delta.
Hang on, Fixer.
I'm gonna bring these two twits back.
They're making me angry, sir.
So you see, we have to. This is one little bit of a bummer with this game, is sometimes you do have to babysit a little bit like this, because you're dealing with AI that is not bad, but in certain situations just kind of doesn't know what to do with itself, and I find you do have to send them back and stuff, and you will regularly have situations as well where you're out of ammo, which is not something you can see here that I'm down to my pistol. This is not something you see in a lot of first-person shooters these days. Most of those games have ammo, but it's really kind of pointless because there's never scarcity. Whereas in this, if you don't let your squad do a certain amount of the fighting for you, and you insist on doing too much of it yourself, you can find yourself in a position where you're lacking just about everything that you need. You can be out of ammo, out of grenades, and this pistol is great when you're not dealing with big-ass enemies like that. And sometimes it can be a little bit of a hike to get yourself to your refill point like this. Alright. I believe we have made it to the bunker. Yes, we have. Alright, moving forward. Owning the skies? That sounds like a wise investment.
Locate turret controls and commence disabling maneuvers.
Disabling maneuvers.
Where are you guys going?
I knew that.
There's a little bit of the good old banter. What's a disabling maneuver? You make the thing go boom. So as you see here again, I'm in a position where I'm trying to play a little bit too much hero here and going a little bit too balls out, and now I'm the one who's actually hurt. This is what you really have to be careful with.
Eliminate target.
Focus on him. That's weird. Looked like one of those guys took a heavy blast right to the face, and they didn't seem to take much damage. A little funny. Sniping definitely seems to be the way to go if you want to do real damage to this guy. Oh, I guess we took out his legs, but not the rest of him. There we go.
Eliminate target. I think we found a loading mechanism.
So you see here, that was a bad place for Sev to decide to take cover, but that's where he thought it made the most sense when I told him to focus on this target. Kind of a stupid maneuver. I mean, Sev's not the brightest, you know, light in the socket, potentially, but nonetheless. That's still pretty stupid, Sev. Even for the kind of Luddite of the group. Alright, time to heal myself up a bit here, too. Alright. So destroy the loading mechanism. Ah, right.
Let's
here.
Rearrange
oh, we
some
actually,
architecture, Deltas.
I'm on it. Can I have some cover here?
So we actually had two vector stations.
I can't
here.
Rush this, you know?
Rearrange some architecture. Hells yeah.
Charge is hot, sir.
Get clear.
Let her rip. Yeah, that was definitely a Unreal Engine 2 style explosion. Definitely didn't look as impressive as it could. So, guys, so...
Delta squad forming up.
Yeah, form up there, Seb. You're kind of running out into the middle of nowhere. You clearly get. Seb, you clearly get. So here we're going to hack the window, which will prevent more of these twit balls from coming in at us. So while they're doing that, Seb, go get yourself here. I'll deal with this. There we go.
On my way, squad leader. Back to take it.
Okay. Now I'm a heal up.
Moving to cover.
All right. Here we go. Got the bugs out. Oh boy. Oh jeez.
Reloading.
Maybe I'm wasting all my thermal detonators, but in the service of better things, if you ask me.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving vector.
I do wish there was a few more barks for when you tell your guys to do things. I definitely... You will definitely hear the same thing a few too many times, especially when you're directing guys to eliminate a target. I think you only have one shout-out when you tell someone to go at a target. Which is kind of a
door sliced. We're clear for entry.
Commence slicing protocols, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Slice the window before the bugs can get in at us.
What the? Poor sod.
Oh, dear.
More bugs.
Looks like we've got to shut these windows, too. Let's hit it, Deltas.
Company, we're already on. Oh, there's two windows.
You got it. Hostile exterminated.
Double your pleasure. Double the bugs.
Heading for cover.
Should we call that
access
the network? Let's go.
There we go. Ain't no thing. No thing at all.
Feeling better now.
Wait, what did you heal up with? You didn't get up
it's
here.
It's still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage.
Word up, Seb. Word up.
I'd like some explosives here, Deltas.
Scorch, prime and charge. Can I have some cover here?
Get clear!
That's done the trick.
Oh, where did you come
from? Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
Judging from the number of enemies that were coming out through here, I presume this is where it wants us to go.
Battle droids are trying to let in more Geonosians.
Oh dear.
Delta,
hit me there.
Finish them off before we can help 3-8. Don't bring Delta 3-8
now. No, don't. Don't send the guy who's the most hurt to revive me. That is a less than ideal scenario. Oh yeah, there are fools down here. This is what I get for not paying attention. I do wish there was some weapon upgrades in this game. I could really go with a faster friggin' sniper rifle.
Get yourself some better.
You know the droid deltas. Let's shut them out.
Boss, incoming.
Feeling better now.
Need a reload.
It's one of us.
No. Wounded delta.
Stop
here.
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
Got it, sir.
Slice that terminal, delta.
Oh, crap, is it?
I'm good to go, deltas.
There's a high end down there.
3-8.
Now.
Can you die later, sir? It just isn't a good time now.
Delta 07's been hit.
Blast these rumors!
Alright, we're gonna have to deal with him first, clearly.
Eliminate Delta here.
40's encapped.
Watch your back, Delta. Revive your squad mate, Delta.
Moving to help 40. Powering up. Well done, boss.
Hold it together, Delta.
Good to go.
Four rows down. Someone help
me. Okay. Well, this is unfortunate. I don't seem to be able to get... Shut up, Commander. Freaking do this when I'm damn good and ready. I don't know if you've noticed we've got this twit ball out here. Alright. Whew, alright. I think we got this here. We also have a window to hack, but at least the heavy guy is gone.
Delta needs a revive, Commander.
6-2, ready to go, sir. Fixer's in a jam. I'm moving in.
Need medical assistance.
Oh, here we go. Don't help him, Duff.
Assisting on 7.
Confirm kill.
Geonosian.
Dusted that one.
Oh boy, yeah, this is a bit of a juggle we got going on here, but I'm gonna have everybody pull back. After he's up.
Four rows down.
Shield back.
Thanks, sir. You got it.
Give him some vector.
Retrieving vector.
Alright, everybody heal up. And then we'll go deal with this.
Good to go, sir.
Back to take it.
Heal up.
Retrieving it, sir.
Thankfully, at least your guys never run out of ammo like you do, so you don't have to worry about that. That would be really unfortunate. Alright, after this guy heals up, I'm going to set these guys to aggressive. I'm going to make him go and push this.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Almost there. That was not referential at all.
Come in, slicing particles, Delta.
Okay, so we got one down.
At work.
Eventually.
Yes, sir. Working. I'm accessing the network. Let's go.
Some vector,
I'm on
air.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Indeed. There's a lot of bugs we killed.
Slice that door, Delta.
splicing it now.
Nothing like a little Bacta.
Hey,
I need my Bacta, man. I need my Bacta.
Never say no to Bacta.
Gotta get that.
Whenever you're ready, leader.
Gotta get that crystal blue, you know what I'm saying?
Eliminate target.
Oh, you take me.
Droid.
Delta, nice one there.
Now I'm ready.
I don't know if stabbing these heavy guys actually does anything, but certainly didn't seem to hurt.
Get yourself some Bacta, Commando.
I'm heading there now.
Definitely is a little bit more having to send dudes back to get Bacta and waiting for that than I recall. I'm also not big on the fact that there's several heavy fights you have to do here, and there's at least in this level there's no cover points. Like there's nowhere for you to have your guys cover so that they don't go running out into the middle of nowhere. That I'm not really a big fan of. Like, you know, I there's all sorts of crates and stuff in that hallway. Why can't I tell my guys to take cover behind it? That would make sense.
Maybe we should call for backup, sir.
You would think. We don't have any backup, you know this.